Test, test, 1, 2. Test, test, 1, 2. Can I get a hey-o? Not actually. Let me see what I can do about that. Test, see if I've got it good. Hello, hello, hello. Test, test, 1, 2. Test, test, 1, 2. See if I can't increase that. There we go. Getting to more of an acceptable level. All right. Well, pardon the intrusion, ladies and gentlemen of the internet. Welcome to the stream. Gonna be configuring my audio a little bit. Cool. Should be good to go now, I believe. Let me make sure that the stream is working. Make sure that everything is all good as we know it. I should be live now, but let's make sure that everything is all good. Maybe, possibly, probably. Start streaming. No, not that. There we go. OBS. Do 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 do. Maybe this is working? Select broadcast. All right, just making sure that everything is connected. Yes, it is. We are live. Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, pardon my intrusion. This is your boy, Grief, Alex. Pardon the fact, call me whatever you will. But today, we're doing a very special first stream. Now, I've been on and off YouTube for a bit. I have learned a lot. I've been exposed to YouTube a lot, so I definitely have a sense of what people like. I hope. But anyway, this stream is special. This stream is good. Because one of my favorite YouTubers of all time, Waffle Time, I hit him up on Instagram and asked him, "Hey, what would be a good idea? I want to do a Waffles Only run as a tribute to you." And he's like, "Okay, do it on Not the Bees." Now, I've never played on Not the Bees before. Probably for good reason. Because it is a sadistic menagerie of anyone who is a sadist would love to play it. But here we are. So we're gonna play as Waffle Time. I did already set this world up, so if anything, that will be why the world is still is already exists, but I haven't really gotten very far. I just set up some basic housing and my glorious, glorious potion farm right here, as you can see. And we're not too far into this. Like I said, I think I only got so far into it before last time. I'm like, okay, we're need to take a break because I wanted to stab myself. This is the world, what it looks like so far. We've explored a little bit to the right and a little bit to the left. We've got a desert to the right, And I think we have the crimson biome to the left. Now, don't quote me on that, but yeah, I hope if anyone manages to make it in, hope you enjoy. I'm just spending time having fun, trying to play some new Terraria, especially before the 1.4.5 update drops. So we're just gonna have a fun time here. So if anybody doesn't know who's watching this, Not the Bees is, again, like I mentioned at the start of the stream, a special seed that obviously has a lot of honey-based themes to it, which is oh so good because when I imagine what the Waffles Iron tastes like, I imagine putting honey just smack on top of it. Just enjoying the crispy, delicious waffle, maybe with a little bit of honey or syrup, who knows? All right. Usually the step one would be to, well, set up some NPC housing. I'm trying to get and steer away from using slave housing. I know it's poor choice of words, but honestly, like, what else? It's a labor camp. That's what it is. It is a confined space of very few and far between elements. Like, there's not much. Oh, joy! We have a slime rain! Because that's totally what I need is a slime rain. Yeah, why not? Sure, go ahead. We'll totally do this. For sure, yeah. Oh yeah, before I forget though, because we did get a little bit of iron, which means that we can make some chain, which means that we can also turn that into sawmill. Hell yeah. We like the sawmill. It's a good sawmill. Gives us stuff. I also want to craft a bucket, because in the case that I. No, I'll craft two. Why not? Because hopefully, in the event of. I love the bonk sound. It's so fun. Yeah, because in the event of us. Ah! In the event of us finding any other liquids aside from honey, we'll be able to make some. We'll be able to get some, and then using the stupid moth in my room, utilizing the magnificent little water duplication method, we'll be able to turn that one into many. All right, but while the slime rain is going on, no, we're gonna. Hey, I'm trying not to kill as many slimes as I can, because if the slime rain goes on too long, then well, Big Papa Slime will show up, and we do not want that. We do definitely not want to fight the King Slime, especially since, yes, the Waffles Iron is a goated weapon, but we only have 100 HP. Our only set of armor is a raincoat and a miner's helmet. Like, this is not a setup at all that we want to mess with. Like, this is not going to get us very far. In terms of combat, like, this is minimal. Minimal combat. We want to do what we can with what we got, but right now what we got is not very got. Like, this is barely functional. I'm going to replace all of these with red brick because, well, it looks nice. And I need the wood. Eventually, I'd like to replace all of this with some jungle grass so I can start growing some stuff. But unfortunately, jungle mahogany trees don't drop saplings, first of all. Second of all. Oh, damn it. Ooh, yeah, see, that looks nice. I like that. That's good. That's very good. I like that. Hopefully we'll be able to upgrade the space as our journey continues. As one does. You can't just leave it, a bunch of squared houses. That's not how it works. You must improve yourself. I know I'm not the master builder in the world, but this does look pretty decent for now. We're gonna toss down some more foundation. I usually don't do double layers on floors to start out with. Maybe as I build up, I'll be able to kind of reinforce it. But that'll come later. However, I will, since I remember, I'm going to craft a campfire. Another thing I usually like to do is set up little just guard stations like these. And although this time, during this playthrough, this one's going to be part of my house, but normally I will have it be its own thing. Come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna take off the door. I'm gonna put this one back a little bit. Just so we can fully get up here. There we go. All right. Hey, red brick wall. There we go. Get some wood. So I chopped down some normal trees. Yeah, what do you mean by normal? You know exactly what I mean by normal. Alrighty, let's grab some. Huh, we haven't found any stone yet, have we? Luckily, if you spawn in the jungle, or if you have the merchant in the jungle, he will spawn with the sell item of the furnace. So that's why I have a furnace without having found not having found stone yet. Okay. Let's make some glass walls. Give ourselves some windows. I really like making stuff out of glass walls. It just feels nice having windows. And it doesn't feel as trapped. All right. Yes. It's very good. I like that. Similar thing right here. All right. I'm create a couple windows. It's just something basic. Can't really do a whole lot of crafting just early on. We don't have any resources. We don't have a lot of diversity in our supplies, but I'm hoping as the challenge progresses, that will change. Yeah, looks pretty good for a decent house. Let's just start off with. Ouch! Never mind. I forget everything. Forget everything I said. Ah, oh, my poor boy. They killed my boy. All right, so we're gonna put our workstation here. I seem to be missing something. Ah, that's it. Cool. Oh yeah, let's grab all this, put it here. Yeah, this challenge, unfortunately, I can't use. So like normally I would love to be using my Finch staff, just be taking care of all these guys, but I can't because the only weapon I can use is the Waffles Iron. You know, that's gonna be a hard, fast rule. Also, I realized that was gonna get annoying real quick. Oh, right. There we go. Righty, sweet. We have glass. Gonna grab these. This so I can have a little bit more defense. Give me that modifier. Yeah, like these grenades, I can't use them to attack. I can't use any other weaponry outside of the Waffles Iron to deal damage to enemies. That is one of the hard fast rules of this challenge. Is it annoying? Yeah. Do I care? Yeah, a little bit. But it's okay, because we're gonna have fun. Gonna have fun. Okay, I just heard my door open. I thought it was anything, something concerning. It's like, no, you're not allowed in. Visiting hours are not today. All right. Okay, we're coming along here. Sweet. Finally, stop falling. Just reminds me, we're gonna come up here. We're gonna get rid of this housing or this walling. Jeez. I said, if it was, I'm never above just using the old speed housing, but I do like to be somewhat creative. And even though this isn't like a speed house, I still want it to look somewhat nice. You know, if I'm gonna be doing a challenge, if I wanna be living in this world for a while, then I want it to look nice. And unfortunately, I don't like rich mahogany wall. It doesn't look good. Like, right? It just, yeah. I'll take the plain wood wall over it any day. This one's gonna have a big central window. Nice. Hey, that's pretty good. It'll definitely get better as time progresses in this playthrough, but for now, this is what I got. All right. No, screw it. And of course, as always, we're gonna make ourselves a little rest area. I can't not have, you know, a little. I can't not have a chill area, you know? Pause all that. I realize I need to move this over one. Okay, that should give us enough space. Should is the operative word there, but yeah. Yeah, I think this will probably be my storage area, and this is gonna be my workshop area. Yeah. Let's make that happen. That way we just keep all of my stuff nice and neat. No muss, no huss, no fuss. Hey, listen. That's a f excuse, Navi. She, it, whatever, tends to be a little needy. I decided long ago that I would have that be my ringtone or my notification tone, because it's so annoying and it's so effective. Like as soon as you hear Navi, you're just like, just instantly makes you seethe. All right. Well, let's also put a piggy bank here. Let's make a vase here. See, luckily, we're never going to use mana in this, so I can use these stars in the bottle all I want for decoration. Which, luckily, they are very good for decoration. I need to make sure that I have my stuff sorted, though. So, we're going to grab this stuff because it's potion ingredients. Need to make another door. I'm just gonna drop all this stuff in here. But not before making a few more of these. Just so I can light up the place a bit. Because although I love doing torches, I love stars in a bottle more. Oh, see, look, that looks so nice. That's good. It's very good. I like that. Okay. Oh, I'm also missing a. Where's my wood? Where'd my wood supply go? Here we go. Missing a workbench. Kinda need a workbench to get anything done around here. I know I've always wondered, can I topple? Can I place a furnace on? Oh, that's a shame. That would've been good. What am I doing? Right, anvil here, furnace. Maybe one over. Okay, good. And then we're gonna. Oh, I need a hammer. It's about time. Okay, we're also gonna toss these in my wonderful little potion form over here. Do I not have wood hammer? Fine. Okay, it's a little janky, but for now, it is a nice home. Because what is home if it's not where you hang your valuables? Oh, yeah, and since the slime rain has ended, we can kill these slimes with impunity. All right. Now, don't worry, I'm not going to be leaving that banner up. Just gotta leave it there for a mere moment. All right, we're gonna have to get a better hammer soon. But now luckily that I have a delightful place to store my valuables and whatnot, which as we just covered is home. Home is where you store your shit. All right. I'm curious, does this count? Ooh, it does. I need to make sure that I have bombs in my inventory. Although that does look a little ugh. I don't know if I'll keep that. Shut up, Navi. No one asked you. Let's go down here, make ourselves. What was I gonna make? Shoot. No, I don't like making rich mahogany chairs. I like the bar stools. Yeah. Hey, listen. And this, I think, also counts as housing. Yes, it does. Easy does. That's it. I was making a door. Jesus. Can you tell it's first thing in the morning? Still trying to wake up a little bit. You know, we're gonna greet the day. All right, come on, more NPCs I have, the more people I have. The more people I have, the more pylons I have. You stay in the damn house. All right. So I can't use this sickle in combat, but what I can do is use it in non-combat situations. All righty. Yep, leave those in there. We'll take some teleportation potions. Okay. Let's head on down our little honey evader here. Try to blast ourselves a bit more of a, well, something. Normally I'd wait to do this when I have the demolitionist, but at this point we need progression. Like, I need to get so many more things. Just more weapons, more armor, and more life crystals. This is not negotiable. Come on, bring it! Bring it! Yeah, see, that's why we made a second housing, because I knew, I had a feeling that it would spawn in the guide. Nothing particularly against him, just, well. Actually, yeah, I do have a bone to pick with the guide when he's comes up instead of what I want. So right now, I want the demolitionist, damn it. Honestly, this world would be so much easier if hives didn't spawn bees. But then it would just be not the hives and not, you know, not the bees. Oh, I'm getting stupidly good at switching to my weapon after breaking hives. Traveling merchant. Whoa, that might be. That could be good. What does he have? What does he sell? What do I have money to buy? The DPS meter is good. Not good for us now. Same with the extender grip. That actually is really, really good. But it is not very good for us right now. Because I don't have anything for money. Like, I'm completely flat broke. I got 5 gold to my name, and that's it. Which usually we're gonna need it for this kind of crap, so. Well, and of course the vine ropes aren't. We can't sell them for anything. Of course not. So if we put a chair down in here, then that would technically give us housing. Normally I don't like to overcrowd my housing units, but with what we need right now, it's. Right now we just need to get NPCs here. The more NPCs we have, the more access to varying loot we have. And usually the further we can go and the more we can do. So desperate times call for desperate measures, call for Ashton to make decisions that he does not really want to. Yeah, pardon. Go ahead. What's wrong with it? Oh, you. Hey, see, that's what we wanted. Demolitionist home. Now we can buy explosives. Now that's a knife. We're buying so many bombs, yes. Now you might ask yourself, oh, will you pardon this poor world? Will you take it easy on these little schmucks? And I will tell you, absolutely the frick not. They need this. They know it too. I will be their subjugation, and they shall be my citizens. But worry not, for I shall be a just. And why don't I have more loot? The ever-ending need for loot calls for me. It is yearning in my veins. Ooh. Yes, I will make a cooking pot. Why am I making a cooking pot? Because cooking pots are A, awesome, B, useful. Unlike your mom. Ha! Sometimes mothers vary. I love my mother. She is amazing. And she taught me how to cook, so I will cook and I will cook the delicious food and hopefully stop breaking my pink vase. All right. We have access to three. I'm also a huge pylon whore. But right now we can't really do a lot because we don't have a lot of pylons. Which is fine for now. But eventually, oh, we'll make a network. A unified land of loot and love and oh shit! Ouch. If you lot could stop that, it would be appreciated. I know I also do not like not having a grappling hook. Especially in the early game, grappling hooks are huge! They're big! Ow! Why doesn't this thing have piercing? You will pierce mine enemies and you will love it! Ooh! Now that was close. Once I can take down the Queen Pea, I can also purchase things. I can also make things. With all of this hive, I'll be able to place it. Which is what I wanted to say earlier, but it came out as purchase because I love it. I love buying things so much. Oh, Morty! I love buying things so much, Morty! It's the best thing in the world, Morty! I also love Rick and Morty. Not sure how season 7 is gonna go. Personally. Think the whole mess with the Justin Roiland. I don't know, it's caused an interesting separation. Because I know the fans, we love him. He's so good at what he does, Morty. He's Rick, he's Morty, he's Jerry, he's everyone. He's everything and everyone, Morty. But he's also, he was cleared of all charges. Right. And I think if someone's innocent, and they're proven innocent, then cancel culture needs to zip it. But unfortunately, as today's rules state, that's not really how it works. Which is so dumb, but I don't make the rules. I just play in this menagerie madness we call a world. No! Stop it, bees! Love me! Or at least just don't hate me! Of course, of course. No, I figured it'd be. I would die soon. So we only have 100 HP. Even though this is a medium world, I haven't been able to do anything worth a progress. It's fine, it's fine. Doesn't bother me. Doesn't bother me. Bothers me a lot. Ooh. Oh yeah, you're so lucky that I don't have a lava bucket. Otherwise, I would incredible things with the hat. For one, I love the hat. The hat loves me. We would be happy together. All right, let's make sure to consolidate this all in the same spot. I have 142 rope, which, in all honesty, is not very far. But luckily, we can get vine ropes. Going up. If only I could also get a bezoar. I think I can get one from hornets that drop it, but I'm also, again, scared of dying. Is there a consequence? No. This isn't hardcore, or even medium core. My items are safe. I debated on doing this in medium core. I think it'd be a lot of fun. Eventually. Oh! Ooh. Stingers. Yeah. This would be a lot of fun in medium core, but also using the weapon, the Waffles Iron, I either had a chance to, like, as either A. Ow! Son of a bitch. It was either I go through the trouble of farming a crap ton of them, which I would not be completely opposed to do, but that would just take a lot more time than I have right now, especially being a full-time student and worker, and I also love, 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 love going to the gym. So I kind of needed to divert my attention. Maybe if this YouTube thing actually works out, maybe I'll be able to devote more time and attention to bees. The bees—they don't like me very much, which makes sense, because I'm destroying their hive, which constitutes the entire damn world. And their bees, they know they deserve this. But yeah, eventually I'd love if YouTube actually works out for me. I would love to do this stuff more often, but just with having a full-time life outside of YouTube, at the point where I'm at, I can't devote as much as I would like to this. So I'm just doing this for fun. Hopefully enjoying, for the enjoyment of the viewers, so they can see my pain. Which, oddly enough, YouTube seems to enjoy that. Kind of concerning. I feel like a lot of us on YouTube are sadists. Ow. If you could politely not, I'd appreciate it. All right, just trying to mine away, not trying to die by bee or slime. I'm probably gonna die a lot by both. Once I grow in power, oh, how these will not be problems that I have to deal with. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of bees! No, 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 jump on the rope, jump on the rope, get on the rope. I said get on the rope, not get on the honey waterfall and into the Oh my gosh. No, we are calm, we are collected, we are not freaking out, we are not having any issues at all. We are good. We are good, we are good, we are good, we are good. I said we are good. Don't make me a liar. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, good. Bad hornet. That's a lot of honey. I'm curious, is there any part of this world that has water in it, or is this all strictly a honey-based diet? Because I said in the seed files, it just. Oh no! Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, no, no, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, no, no, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, no, no. Why? What? Why? How did it even reach that far? This isn't that big of an item box. It's minimal at best. No, it's fine. It's fine. Calm, cool, collected. Not infuriated at the slightest. We're totally okay with this constant inconvenience called a friggin' world seed. You just gotta love and appreciate Relogic. You know, they just create so many amazing things. All right, now that we're down getting jungle seeds, now we can start getting some armor. That's right now our biggest issue, having no defense. That and us, no, we're also trapped in an unending honey-filled void. But I mean, that's a secondary issue, one that we kind of have to live through. Which is a constant fight. It's just an uphill battle to the nth degree. Like, I can't make a single lick of progress without that happening. Without just the joy of the bees. You know, there's a gal on TikTok that I've seen. That her motto is saving the bees. I don't think they need to be saved. I think they need to be instructed on how to behave. That one was organic too. I didn't even think about that. Not only do we start in the jungle, but we also have to deal with layers. And layers of bees being bitches. And although I love the Waffles Iron, it is a goated weapon. Are we going to truly be able to get through this? Or are we going to go insane? That is the question we need answering, ladies and gentlemen. And that is the question that I wonder why. Why is this? Why did I ask this? Why did I, of all people, decide, hey, instead of going and getting crunked at the gym, let's go play Terraria, the goated game, and let's hit up one of the best YouTubers on the planet, Waffle Time, and ask him, hey, Waffle Time, I want to be Terraria. I want to play Terraria and do a challenge run using only the Waffles Iron. That in and of itself was the start of madness. And then the chat himself had to say, hey, fight the bees with your iron, with my iron. Fight them. Why? Why is this my reality? I'm going to drink something now. Not liquor. Something tasty. It's actually just the gamer subs. I'm not even sponsored by them. Not sponsored by anyone yet. But I do really love the gamer subs. Their cups, very fantastic. Sturdy as hell. No, I've had a lot. I've used a lot of shaker cups over the years, especially with, like, protein shakes and whatnot. Yeah, no, a lot of them. Oh, now if only. If only I had the dryad, then I could actually do something with that. But no, we're just not that blessed. The dryad hates us still. She thinks we're clingy, a little obsessive. And you know what? Maybe we are. Maybe we love her so much, and that's the problem. But anyhow, Yeah, I've used a lot of shaker cups over the years. Really, really love the way that the gamer subs has theirs constructed. It's just so sturdy, seamless, and their mixes are fantastic. Like, very, very tasty. I gotta say, the one sponsored through Russian Badger, Guacamole Gamer Fart. I think that one's probably one of my favorites. It's very tasty, both caffeine version and the caffeine-free version. You know, I've been recently trying to stop my caffeine addiction, and this helps. This helps a lot. It's just nice having tasty options, you know. Ooh, and here we have some delicious, delicious gold next to a gold chest, boy! Oh shit. No. You are not going to kill me. Not today, not ever. Especially not you, you bitch. Oh. See, that's actually. Ooh! Band of Regen plus Critical Strike. That could be good. Hey, that's pretty good. Bring on the sand. Sands of time. Really? Only 23 sand block? No, it's gotta be more than that. Oh, 53. Okay, well, yeah, now with that extra 30 sand, we are just straight up living. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Sir. Sir. Sir, I'm trying to give you your receipt, sir. Oh, okay. Well, if you change your mind, please like and subscribe. Oh, that's right. Sand is a soft block. I do wish that I was playing this on mods, but I also think that this experience needs. Oh! Waffle was exsanguinated by my own sticky bomb. Friendly fire, dude! Friendly fire! You're supposed to damage the surrounding environment and not me. Rude. Oh my gosh, imagine playing this without the Waffles Iron, without the best weapon in the game. Even better than the Zenith. Like, the Zenith, I think, has like 300 or 200 some odd base damage. This is 50 something, but this is a great weapon. Great weapon. Fantastic. I can't evolve for better. There is no better weapon than the Waffles Iron. In my eyes. This actually is a pretty solid weapon for melee, but we don't know how far we're gonna get with this. Will I actually complete this challenge? Will it drive me insane? Should I have had breakfast this morning? Probably not. Who knows? Only the great Jeebus knows, and well, we're not him. Ooh, hell yeah! We need all the stingers and all the vines! It still gets me that I just. She's everywhere! You literally can't get away from her. She's like, yes, I have spawn locations and contact information everywhere. It's like your ex that has a PI following you for 3 months after the breakup, even though she's the one who initiated it. And you try to explain to her that you're just trying to move on, but no. She's still gotta follow you and show up everywhere you go. Your gym, your bro's house, your gym bro's house, everywhere. Ooh. We have an underground thing. I like underground things. All right. What all do we got for like Aurora Borealis? Oh, and of course, we gotta get the best painting in the game. Guide Picasso. It's actually called Guide Picasso. Oh my gosh. I think that's an it's oh, come on, dude. We were having fun. We were having a good time. And then you gotta throw two or three of those right in front of my face? Dude. It's fine. We're calm, we're cool, we're collected. We're not having problems in the slightest. Not at all. All right, toss this here, toss this here. No, we need to put our money here. Dollar dollar bill, y'all. Hell yeah. Better recognize player. All right, okay. All right, okay. Screw it. Toss this. Toss that. All right. We need to get some boots. We need movement accessories. Because right now we are just. Oh, piss off. Like, we got nothing. All we can do is just slowly and painfully, grab our butts and hope for the best. We need to get something that's more movement friendly. All right, screw it. We're digging across. Or we're autisming across. Jeez. Building a platform bridge. I don't give a shit. Suffering. Screw it. I'm just gonna walk. Of course, knock down these trees. We're just gonna walk and hop slowly and painfully. It's okay though. It could be worthy. Or it could be worse. We could be playing For the Worthy or Get Fixed Boy. Actually, both I have played, not done like a shown run through, but I have played on them, both of those seeds. I actually want to, I do want to play Master Mode Calamity, For the Worthy. Actually, it'd be like For the Worthy, Calamity, Legendary Revengeance, Masochist Run. It'll be my Masochist Run. Yeah. Even though, no, I'm not a masochist. I have been described as a sadist, though. Mostly because, Hey, if I'm the only asshole on the planet that thinks whenever people punch themselves in the face, it's funny, they're fine. All right, I will die on that hill alone. But in my opinion, there is no way that that is not the funniest thing in the world. Because punching yourself in the face, dude. Come on. Especially if it's of your own idiotic design, like you're doing dumb shit and end up being an idiot. Like, I'm sorry. I refuse to. Actually, no. I refuse to apologize. All right. But anywho, if anyone's ever watching this, how is your day going? Please comment down below. Are you having a good day? Or do you, like myself, hate the bees? And wish that they, like many things, would just not. All of these would be fantastic fishing spots, though. Although I did hear that the fishing odds were lowered in this world. Maybe I heard very incorrectly, though. you wait until I have the Architect Gizmo pack. Which I think I'm gonna start doing some runs, but the only thing I can start with is the Architect Gizmo pack because it's just such a quality of life thing. Like, there's nothing more annoying than not having, than slow, agonizingly slow building. Like, I would rather not. Like, I'd rather start out with the Architect Gizmo pack than anything. I mean, I guess the Zenith would be nice to start out with, but that's. No, that would be stupid, you know? That'd be pointless. There'd be no point to starting out with the Zenith, because you'd just be starting out goated. Like, you'd just be starting out at the peak. Which, although, yeah, that sounds nice, but, I mean. Come on. Let's be honest. We've all seen those anime. They're not fun for long. They're not entertaining for long. Like, if you start out at the top, you don't have anywhere to go. There's no learning you can do. There's no challenges to approach. You just, you know. One Punch! Although I do love One Punch Man. Like, that is my shit. I wonder if it'd be who if it would be useful and worthwhile to look for Sky Islands. Bong bong. Bing bong bing bong. We are in the desert. I do like the desert. For one. Oh, let's do this. We do need plenty of water leaf for all manner of awesome things. Digging in the desert, please don't kill my soul. Honestly, I'm just happy to be anywhere else than the jungle. And it definitely benefits me to have the awesome Gravedigger Shovel! Although I had to die numerous times to get it, it is worth it. All right, use these to trigger the cacti. Yes. We are being extremely, what's the term? Oh yeah, meticulous. 'Cause I do not desire death. I fear death. I fear death, David Jones. Holy shit! That was probably the golfer, if I'm not mistaken. Probably. Considering it's the only other thing that could pop up damage numbers. Yeah, whenever they say. Whenever he went. You fear death. Yes, I fear death. Alright. Eventually we'll need to use these ant. Come down here for antlion mandibles, but for now we're simply going through the questionable accents I have in my back pocket. Also, we're gonna close off so that way we don't get found from behind, 'cause that would be very unfortunate. Aye, let's go! Get me some desert fossils! Aye, breakthrough! Breakthrough, breakthrough, breakthrough! Ollie! I don't know if you realize, but normally you don't start out with a baby skeleton prime. That was a choice of mine. I love having as many of these wee little buggers as I can find. All righty. Yeah. Hey, let's go. Give me those antlion mandibles. I need all the hail back and gate. Alrighty then. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. You sadistic bastards. Let's go. Aye. Aye, 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 yes. Lads. Oh. Oh, dearie. I like that. I do like that a lot. Give me all the loot that I can possibly possess. Every single fragment, every single piece that I can possibly find. Grant it to me for the love of Pete. It's a bit slow going, I'll be honest. Especially having to navigate my way around this crazy place, but don't you worry. We'll get there. Normally, the underground desert is a tad of a busy place. Normally, it's bustling about with all sorts of these antlions, but seems like today it's a tad tamer than usual. Don't know what all that's about, but whatever works. I will never truly complain for having less mobs. Unless I'm mob grinding, in which case give 'em all to me. Ooh, now that was a big spot. That was a very big one. No wonder all of 'em are away. They're all hiding about right here. Well, don't you worry. If there's one thing I'm confident about in this retarded world seed, in this absurd seed, in this environment that is hoping and praying that it can crash into me and make me into a vegetable my entire life. If there's one thing I'm confident, it's combat. Because I've played Mortal Kombat. I love Mortal Kombat. Especially the originals. They're so good. Also, for everyone at home, in case you haven't noticed, I very rarely am very fluent in some accents. Some are good, some are bad, some are very bad, some are very good. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I also have no filter, and I'm proud of it. I miss the days when no one gave a damn about our feelings. Because it made sense if you think about it. Like the world was a stronger place. It wasn't as emotional. It wasn't as. And that can be good, but in my opinion, it's not been very good. It's been a little strange and a little tough. You know? I prefer the days. No! Can you stop? Oh dear. See, that's what I hate about the scarab bombs. They do that. And it's very scary. And I'd really prefer if you didn't do that. I also don't have a say in how things go. I'm just here for the game. I'm here for the big gamer dobs. I'm also surprised. I thought there'd be more queen bees down here. Oh dear! Damn it! I'd really rather you not do that. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. We're all calm and collected and having a great time, aren't we? Sit, what do you mean we? Ooh, we got water leaf. That actually is good. We like the water leaf. We're gonna expand my little garden arena. Eventually, once we have the biomes in and all of that nonsense, we're gonna have a great time. Ooh, I just cracked my foot. Holy shit, that feels awesome. Ooh, 626. Alright, so now we can make more clay pots here. We've also got more sand to make glass. We're having a champion time. Alright then. Hell yeah! Let's go! There's only gonna be a few problems though. One of them though, that's gonna be problematic. For certainly problematic. There's no possible way for us to get water, is there? Unless... Actually, wait. Hold on, maybe there is a way. I just realized there might be a way to get water. So if we can mine, if we can get down to lava... If we fish in the lava, then we'll get obsidian crates, and obsidian crates can drop wet bombs, unless they've changed it in this seed specifically. We might be able to get water that way. That might be the only way we get water. Well, that will be... a very fun challenge, but it'll also be a pain in the ass challenge, because unfortunately it'll be a challenge in general. Let's consolidate our resources. Zip it, Navi, I'm not talking to you. Well, righty then, we're going to get our bait. One good thing about living in the jungle is there's plenty of bait. One bad thing about living in the jungle is you're living in the jungle! Need a grappling hook as soon as possible, and that is going to be number one priority, the first one, the top of the barrel. Okay, I guess we'll just toss all of our bait in here. Thought we'd have more worms, to be honest. Oh well, it's not up to me. So if we can get further down, then we'll get more loot. Right now, I'm hoping for, I think it would be possible to get, to get a desert crate, but with the fishing gear we have, it would literally take forever. And I am willing to do that. Just not at, this direct moment in time. Alright. Let's get to the end of this mine track. So many queen bee thing summons. I know they said there was going to be more of them, but damn, this is ridiculous. Is that a diamond? Huh! It is a diamond. Well, I'll be damned. Alright. this wall. This is never going to get any better, is it? At least not this part. I know if we can get enough gold or platinum, we could also start mining the crimtane that's around everywhere. Yeah, come on, suck it, bees! Oh shit. I wasn't talking about right now! No. Not happening. No, no, no! Stay over there. Stay over there! Stop it! No bees. No bees. Like, how did ReLogic come up with this? That's what I would love to sit down with the creator, Red himself. Just be like, dude, I love your game, but what the hell? Why bees of all things? I mean, yeah, honey's annoying, slows your progress. Bees, they're obnoxious, they poison you. You can one-shot them pretty all right, but still. They are abominations. Get it? Because, you know, they're bees. But of all things, like, I feel like there could have been more. I don't know if bees is, like, the worst thing that they could think up with. I mean, I'm grateful that it's not the worst thing they thought up with, that it was the worst they could think of at that time. Can't imagine this being worse. The honey is probably the worst thing. Just gets, it's everywhere. And it slows your progress down, and I need that blink root. I need it. Give it. Ouch! Why do they have to do so much knockback? They're bees, for Christ's sake! Blink root seed. Yeah. Ow. Getting deeper. I wonder if the ocean is honey too. I mean, that would be pretty cruel, but it would also make sense. Give me the stingers! Nice. Alright. There's really not a way to make this entertaining. Not, at least not this part. I'm just digging away, navigating, exploring. Terraria is a lot of fun to explore, but I don't know. After time, it can get old. In my opinion, at least. In my humble opinion. Usually at this time, it'd be awesome to have, like, some, just have someone in chat just to be like, yo, what's good? Still think skeletons should get bones, even if Skeletron isn't around. Just saying. I mean, it's a literal skeleton. Oh. Oh, that's cruel. Oh my gosh, that was so close. I have to play this very, very carefully. And by that I mean I am running out of here. Screw this. Hopefully the enemy aggro will draw them more towards me and away from the bees. But finally, two life crystals. Unfortunately, it's next to, you know, three of the queen bee summons, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Come on, die. Yes. Oh, shit. God damn it. Two life crystals! And it had to be next to a bunch of queen bees! Queen bee summons. It's fine. We're calm, cool, and not collected at all! And that day by all! Shut up, Navi. No one's talking to you, Navi! See, now I'm debating, is it worth it to just fish for forever? And the answer is no, it's not. But I'm about to do it. It's not worth it. That'll be all my silver. I wonder if they changed the crafting recipe for the sink in this game. Probably not, but it's worth a shot. At least it was, but then. Suffering. Know what? We got this. No matter what this shit-ass world of a seed says, we have got this. We will got this. We got this. Something to that effect. Point is, I won't give up. Can't give up. Can't give in. Never gonna happen. Maybe never gonna happen. Probably not never gonna happen, but not gonna say never. But if we go to the desert and we make something. No, because if we make a fishing. Because the only fishing pole we can make right now is the wooden one. And that is hot garbage. You know, I had a choice when the Mad Lad Mega Chad Waffle Time was recommending this. He said you should do either Legendary mode, or for the bee, or not the bees, and I chose this. Where is this bastard? Yes. Die. Alright, it is too hot to wear a sweatshirt. Alright, that's a little better. But still. Oh my god. May the Lord have mercy on me. Ha, nice try, jackass. See, what I think would be fun is this combined with a Celebration MK10. See, now that could be fun. Because this, starting in the middle, kind of a pain in the ass. Especially since what would be awesome is if I had the Angler NPC. Mostly I just want NPCs, but also the Angler would, even though I hate his seething guts, would also have a chance to potentially give me water. And if I can get water, then maybe, just maybe. Wait. Oh, the Sky Lakes! Maybe hope is restored after all. There may be a shot. Just a chance. There may be hope! There might be a shimmering ray of hope after all. Oh my gosh, never mind. That hope is reminded that you're in hell. You're in a honey hell. No matter what you do or where you go, the bees will find you. You know that the myth of jumping into a pool to escape bees? That won't work. Like, bees will wait for you above the water. Okay, now that I remembered that I have flippers, navigating that would be a little bit easier. But still, oh my Christ almighty. Like, what do I do? Aside from just suffer and wither. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna keep on moving, keep on moving, keep it moving. Yeah! No, maybe I should just start over in the desert. Maybe I'll just, you know, build a life here. Because it's the only frickin' place without honey. That's actually not the worst idea in the world, if we're being completely honest. Create a little bit of a desert house. Maybe start getting some pylon action. But mostly just to, you know, get away from the honey. Because this is the only place I've seen. Oh, desert campfire. Very nice. Screw it, making a cactus house. So I can feel the prickly floor every morning. Like a dry carpet. Alright. Oh yeah, don't get out of the way, Skeletron. I'm just trying to build you now. I'm trying to build my future haven. Jeez. Such an ass, you know. Where's the cactus door? Cactus door, cactus door. Cactus door. Alright. I wish you could set your spawn point without having to use a bed. But no. Life can't be that easy in Terraria. Especially not for the bees. The bees. The bees, man! See? It never ends. Ooh. What's down here? I seen some open space. Oh well. No. Yeah, the stingers are the important bits. Everything else can go in the trash. Including the money. You know what really sounds good right now? Some coffee. Oh my gosh! Dude, clip that! I didn't even. Holy shit! Ask and ye shall receive, man! Oh, that was dangerous. But holy crap! But I was like, hey, you know what'd be nice? Some coffee. Oh dear. That was close to mistake land. But holy crap! Well, I'm like, oh hey, yeah, coffee would be great. Sounds good. Like, Terraria or no? He's like, all right, my son. Here you are. Enjoy the brew. Oh my gosh. You can't make that shit up. No, bad. I'm on cloud nine right now. Let me enjoy this one moment of awesomeness, please. I'm talking to the bees. They don't believe in mercy. They just believe in honey and supremacy. They live to dominate. They live to make one giant ass king bee kingdom. No. No. Not the bees! No! Three gold. I had three gold on me. I was going places. But you know what? Hey, now that I'm back, I might be able to do something awesome. Where are. I think I put all of them over here. Also, it's raining a lot. If anybody's noticed that. Yes, cobwebs. My maybe saving grace. Grub soup? Well, I'm sure I've tried worse. But hold on. Oh, before I forget, we need to commemorate this. Item frame. This will be the legendary Kohi. Kohi. Yes. Never will this be drank. This will always have a place in our hearts. As the most badass cup of coffee. Do I have to make an actual? I think I do. Where's that? Here we go, loom. Ooh. True, we do need to spruce this place up a little bit. Here we go. Come on, dude, really? Never mind, we just don't get to have any fun, do we? Do we? Ah, come on. Can't even. I'm honestly debating on lifting my entire house up at least one step just so I can fit the blacksmithing rack right here. So look at that. That's perfect. Sorry, stairs. Yeah, but I gotta make my s crib look fine. Also, now we gotta put our piggy bank rack back. That was very strange. Interesting. All right, sword rack. Right here. Oh yeah. Now, where are we gonna put the loom? Screw it. It goes right here. Get dunked on, fool. You foolish man. How dare you? All right, I don't think that's enough. But you never know until you go to the crafting tree. Or if you're crazy and have the entire thing memorized. It is enough. Sweet merciful Lord, I have seen your faith. I've seen your gospel, and my faith is renewed. And this place hates me. Give me a skeleton head. Aw, I love the skeleton head vanity. It's so much fun to use. Alright, let's keep going down. Until I find treasure, or an extractinator, or grappling hook stuff, or basically anything better than what I got right now. Not today! No! Ooh, spider cave. Well, I certainly have enough cobwebs now. Jeez! Ooh, stylist, stylist, stylist. Maybe. Possibly. Hopefully. Probably not. You never know. Oh shit! Yes! It's a grappling hook! Mean, it's a pretty shitty one, but you know what? I don't care. I have a damn grappling hook, man. This is awesome! I can do so much now. Just through the power of grapples. little bit glad right now that I don't have any viewers, because this is, I'll admit, this isn't fun content. I'm just mining away. Like, there's no way to really make this awesome. Like, that's literally it. I'm just digging and blasting my way down through a honey hell. Like, I would rather be in actual hell. At least actual hell would have more loot. Oh, and okay. How about, hey, pardon. Let's do a magical thing. Let's learn how to English. See, now I can go after that bastard. Yes. Ooh. Hang on. Here's some gold. Go for the gram. Bitch, I love the gram. Roxanne. Oh, wait. I can't sing. I can't sing those songs. Those are probably copyrighted. Which is why I had to ditch my last YouTube channel, because of copyright issues. You go this way. Yes. No. Bad. Other way. Why there's. Oh, yeah. Yes, part of me was actually about to ask why there's so many hornets around. Because bees aren't bad enough. But we gotta have wasps, too. Yeah! Hellish bastard of wasps. And on the bright side, I'm getting a shit ton of stingers. Not that I can really do it. Not that I can do anything with them right now, but. Who is texting me? What's my coworker want? How old am I? All right. Interesting. Chat rate 0, views 0. Well, why y'all not coming and seeing my stream? Come on in. We have a lot of fun here with the bees. Who doesn't love bees? Ooh, crawdad. You know what? I don't care. It's something different, which makes it awesome. If it's literally anything other than bees, I'm approving it. All right. We do have 3 gold, and I want. We need to make sure that we keep our explosive stores topped off. Hell yeah, we got a golden frog, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Maybe our luck's changing. Now I just have to decide if I want to turn it into the golden stuff you eat, or if you want, or if we want to save this little guy. I don't know. I'm also gonna put all of my critters right here. Saving this, cause. All right. Are we really not going to be able to make potions? Like, at all? Because we don't have any. That would be the worst. Dynamite. 24 whole sticks, but damn, aren't they delicious and beautiful. All right. How many? Oh, we only have 16 slime. Really? Huh. That's unfortunate, but now we have more bombs. Let's go! Let's go! All right! Let's go down, down, down in the burning ring of fire. are gonna get silver, silver, silver that I can make stuff. Die. Yes. May the reign of bees will end. Not right now, obviously. Hey, not right now, not right now. This is more of a next week kind of thing. Jeez. So violent all the time. Feel like I'm in a con. Oh. I mean, yeah. It's nice having more, but a zoologist? I mean, yeah, I guess my options are pretty limited at the moment in terms of what all I can have access to, but. Still, I mean, come on. Yeah, at this point, I will take literally anything to improve what I got. Traveling merchant, what do you got? What good are you to be down there? About as useful as a YouTuber with zero views on his live. Hell. 78 Dynasty Wood. That's it. I need to get something more. I need to get many things more. Speaking of which, I say I'm starting my Sky Evader. Is it a tad premature? Probably. Will I be able to get far? Probably not. Do I give a shit? No. Up we go to somewhere better. Actually, that remains to be seen. Where's my wood? Where is my wood? I need the wood. Righty then. Let's make those into bars, make the iron into bars. Really? That's all iron I have? That's slightly upsetting. Until I can discover a better way to get a hold of the loot, to get a hold of water. So I don't even think I can get water right now. It's probably for the best that I just do that. Screw it, I don't want to be able to fish. Sue me. Oh yeah, wood. That's what I need. Is it wood? Yeah, y'all get inside, y'all be safe. Jesus. You ever notice that you can't make dynasty wood armor, but you can make like literally any other type of wood into armor? I'm not gonna bother with silver. Do. Yep. Gonna make it all on the platforms so I can just platform across. And hopefully, for the love of. Ooh. Water leaf. For the love of everything holy, find something better up there. Preferably, water. Oh, if I find water up there. Ooh. No dam, no dally. We're gonna be aye. Now we just start building, platforming across. Oh my gosh, we have water. We have water. Oh my gosh. Sweet, sweet water. I love how that's the thing I'm most excited about, not the frickin' sky chest, but just some damn water. All right, that is not as good as, you know, could be, but still. Yes. Oh my gosh. And we have trees, normal ass trees, and we have dirt. Oh my gosh. Dirt. Not stupid mud, which has always been the inferior of the substances, but sweet dirt. Oh my gosh. Oh, this day just got so much better. Alrighty, first things first, I don't give a damn. We're setting up our bed here. All right. That's right. Give me acorns. Yes. 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 We're up here? Hell yeah! Welcome to the crib, die trader. Alrighty, we're gonna grab Sky Mill, which I don't get why we have a Sky Mill in place when all it does, the only thing it's used for is crafting with the sky blocks. But I don't think I know anyone that like genuinely builds with those. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh, we are just straight up dub living now. Hell yes. Yes. And I just realized I don't. Wait, hold on. I do have one! Hell yeah! Let's just go ahead and extend this way too. Oh, this is the first win. Oh, jeez. Just even those little pockets of water. Holy hell. Like, I don't care, I'm grabbing two. So precious. Now I'm gonna put it in here. That's how good this is. All right, we're gonna expand this out a bit. Now, it probably will take a minute for this to grow. But I don't care. This is awesome. This is bellissimo. Bellissimo. We are living now, my men and women, my brothers in Christ. All right. No, I can't leave the dirt behind. All right, we got a shackle. Hell yeah. More defense. Don't ask me why it feels so good. I don't really know myself. But just having the forests back. Especially now that I know that I have water, I can do anything. Not as many acorns as I wanted, but it's fine. Oh my gosh, we have a sky island with water. Yeah, big dubs. Although I don't think I will stay here because we gotta wait for the jungle grass to sp or the grass seeds to spawn. But now that I have water, I can actually do stuff. first and foremost, what we're going to do. No, it's not what we want. It's not what we want. Oh yeah. No, first thing I need to do is build a thing of is build a a pool for the water. Where am I? There we go, bug net. You know what? No, I have an idea. Trying to think of a way to do my idea that isn't super stupid. You know what? Here, we're just gonna do this. Just gonna build it all above ground. Screw doing this below ground shit. Probably build it right next to here. I don't know why, but for some reason, part of me thought that I had shoe spikes. Yeah, that should be enough. All right. Nice. And now we're going to hammer down one side. And using the water duplication method. Oh my gosh. Yes. 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 This is glorious. Ah, it feels so good. After struggling. So long. No more honey bullshit. I mean, there's still gonna be plenty of honey bullshit, but at least now we can start making some true progress. Even though, geez, this is taking forever. It's very ironic that I chose now of all times in my life to choose this specific seed, just because we got done, or there was a huge build contest sponsored by Terraria, is themed around honey. It was for like the Terraria slash Madrenus collab. So, I know there were a lot of people were excited for that, and It was a lot of fun building the giant ass hive that I did. Come on. Fill up slowly, but surely. All right. Hopefully this should be enough. Now my fishing power is absolute ass right now, but that will change. My goal right now is to get a staff of regrowth. If I can get a staff of regrowth, we are going to be in pretty good shape. But in order to get a staff of regrowth, unfortunately, we gotta get a jungle crate, which will take, probably 4 million years, give or take a couple hours. So this will be a test of patience. Getting plenty of wood crates though. Once I get at least one jungle crate though, we are set. We can also get heart crystals if we get gold crates, but those are. Hey! Oh. So the item we just got, Joja Cola, is it's actually a pretty fun item. I think it's an Easter egg item. But the issue is that means that our damn. It means that our fishing level is in the junk range. Which makes sense. We do not have shit for anything. Yeah. We don't have anything fishing related, but we'll be all right. Even though a lot of people hate on fishing, in all honesty, it is a really useful thing. You can get a lot of good stuff from fishing. It's just extremely RNG based. There's nothing you can do aside from just play the game. Try to have fun fishing. That's all you really can do. We're getting a lot of Joja Cola, Jesus. Even though I don't need the celestial magnet, it is still. That modifier is better than what I had on the other one. Come on, give me one jungle crate, please. Because if you get one jungle crate, then you can. Utilize the randomization feature on it. I wonder if my water level's high enough. Maybe just top it off. Still so happy to have a bucket, to have water. You have no idea. See, I'm getting lots of wooden crates. So we're certainly in the crate range. It's not ideal. Especially considering all the junk we're getting, but. Still. I don't like seeing that. Come on. I don't want to be here all day. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is gonna. You know what I will do? Because I just thought of something that will be more useful to me. Is actually going to do this shit in the desert. Ooh. I'm gonna place the jungle. The banners, though. At least one of them. Yeah. If we go do this shit in the desert. Then we will be in a bit of a better spot. I like Buggy. He gives me some good shit. By good shit, I mean he's got 40 bait power. Need to favorite my water bucket. For it is pure. And it is beautiful. It's just so nice seeing other biomes. Notice this one is all jungle. Like, no ice. There's no snow biome. There's no. I think there is a corruption or a crimson biome, but it's very minimal. Don't know. You just miss what you don't have, I guess. Like, even if you. Like, if you don't see your girlfriend for a few days, you miss seeing her. I mean, I've heard that's the case. Would not really know that one myself. The only relationships I've had, they've been a little crazy. And not in the hot way, they're just crazy in the crazy way. Damn you. Ooh, thank you. We like the worms. Come on, I'm about halfway to the desert. Let's just let me through. I said let me through, damn it. Do not want to deal with you people. Yeah, what do you mean, you people? I mean these cretinous bastards who live in the jungle. So uncivilized. What do you want, Navi? Just kidding, I don't give a shit what you want. Let's see what my coworker wanted. Ask me how old I am for just wondering. Yeah, well, 24 years old. And here I am, playing an awesome game on YouTube. Piss off! No, I'd rather not teleport home because the journey out here is. Tad annoying. Why do you think I built a house out here? Where's my beautiful little house? Yes, there it is. So I can go in, hurry, shut the, run in, shut the door, turn the lights off. Put my sweet bed down. Spawn point set! Hell yeah! Alrighty. Now I do need to set up my fishing spot. All right, I thought I had more rope on me, but I guess not. Wonder if I have enough wood to make this happen with all the same block. Probably not. If not, it's whatever. All right, 2 hours on the air. And we still only have this. That's a little depressing, but considering what kind of world we're playing in, it's not too surprising. Billy? Still Council of the Jungle, huh? I mean, I guess the entire world will permeate jungle, but I still thought it would be a bit more on the desert side. But doesn't matter to me as long as I can get what I need. Come on. Fill up with water, you bastard. Yeah, I realized that the desert, unlike the jungle, would be able to give me a lot more. In terms of like accessories. So the jungle has a lot of good weapons, especially to get like the arms dealer, witch doctor, that kind of thing, but I don't need those weapons. Eventually, I will need a gun and whatnot to get the arms dealer, but for now, I need accessories. And I remembered that the desert would be able to give me that. With access to the desert. Oh my gosh, you whore. With access to the desert stuff, I'll be able to get boots. I'll be able to get a mining accessory. I'll be able to get the magic conch so I can be able to transport to the ocean and back. Good things await me. Now I just need to, set up this little safety box and it will be A-okay. And now keep filling. Ah. See, luckily that didn't happen in the beginning, because that would have been annoying. Also luckily, this world is near constantly raining, which will boost our fishing power by a sizable amount. I just need to fill up this big ass jar and then we'll be A-okay. Not a lot I can say or do to make this interesting. This is all I got. Which I'm gonna spare you guys having to watch me do that. So in terms of fishing, I will do that off stream, but then hopefully I get it soon. So thank you everyone who came to watch. Which is a grand total of zero, but maybe next time you guys will hop in the stream. This is pardon. This is pardon effect signing out.